Hello and welcome to the Healthy How To's YouTube channel. Let's get started with the video. What is vitamin B5? Vitamin B5, also called pantothenic acid, is one of the most important vitamins for human life. It's necessary for making blood cells, and it helps you convert the food you eat into energy. Vitamin B5 is one of 8 B vitamins. All B vitamins help you convert the protein, carbohydrates, and fats you eat into energy. B vitamins are also needed for healthy skin, hair, and eyes. Proper functioning of the nervous system and liver. Healthy digestive tract. Making red blood cells, which carry oxygen throughout the body. Making sex and stress-related hormones in the adrenal glands. The best way to make sure you're getting enough vitamin B5 is to eat a healthy, balanced diet every day. Vitamin B5 is an easy vitamin to incorporate into a good diet. It's found in most vegetables, including broccoli, members of the cabbage family, white and sweet potatoes, and whole grain cereals. Other healthy sources of vitamin B5 include mushrooms, nuts, beans, peas, lentils, meats, poultry, dairy products, and eggs. It's very rare to have a vitamin B5 deficiency in the United States. Generally, only people who are malnourished will have a B5 deficiency. A vitamin B5 deficiency is unlikely to cause any medical problems by itself. However, people with a B5 deficiency are often experiencing other vitamin deficiencies at the same time. Symptoms of a B5 deficiency are likely to include headache, fatigue, irritability, impaired muscle coordination, and gastrointestinal problems. Symptoms generally go away once you start getting enough vitamin B5. Vitamin B5 can be used in cosmetics. Vitamin B5 is often added to hair and skin products, as well as makeup. Dexpanthenol, a chemical made from B5, is used in creams and lotions designed to moisturize the skin. In hair products, B5 can help add volume and sheen. It's also said to improve the texture of hair that is damaged by styling or chemicals. One study found that the application of a compound containing panthenol, a form of vitamin B5, could help stop thinning hair. However, it won't make your hair grow back. It can also be applied to the skin to relieve itchiness and promote healing from skin conditions, such as eczema, insect bites, poison ivy, and diaper rash. Dexpanthenol has also been used to prevent and treat skin reactions from radiation therapy. In summary, vitamin B5 is an important vitamin that helps your body make blood cells and convert food into energy. As long as you eat a balanced and healthy diet that incorporates a variety of foods, it's unlikely you'll ever suffer from vitamin B5 deficiency or need to use supplements. If you are interested in more information on vitamins, health supplements, and diets, be sure to check out the links down in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And have a healthy day.